Hello everybody, how are you? I am Mohammed Ahmed and your teacher here, and I will be teaching you different question and their answers. So I welcome you on classtheta.com, where we will be discussing questions. So let's get on the question. Our today's question is, a photo sharing web application wants to store thumbnails of user uploaded images on Amazon S3. The thumbnails are rarely used but need to be immediately accessible from the web application. The thumbnails can be regenerated easily if they are lost. Which is the most cost effective way to store these thumbnails on S3? Option A, use S3 One-Zone Infrequent Access One-Zone IA to store the thumbnails. Option B, use S3 Standard to store the thumbnails. Option C, use S3 Standard Infrequent Access Standard IA to store the thumbnails. Option D, use S3 Glacier to store the thumbnails. The correct answer of the question, option A, use S3 One-Zone Infrequent Access One-Zone IA to store the thumbnails. Review over all these S3 options. So that's the correct answer of the question. If you have any question, just leave a comment. I will be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.